Often in the evening, shortly before I go to bed, I often watch Family Guy clips. Never full episodes though, just clips. It is strange for me to watch these clips. I don't particularly like Family Guy. I think that the show is not very good. In all the years that it has been on TV, I have yet to find a joke that makes me laugh. The humor is often unfunny, racist, sexist, and queerphobic. It often relies on fast pacing and shock to enthrall its audience, and the characters are unlikable and unsympathetic. The animation is also barely there. Although more detailed in the first few seasons, it often relies on similar poses nowadays, unless it is for a special gag or joke. Overall, I would say that watching the show is a mediocre experience. And yet, I keep coming back to it when I'm bored. I often look up clips or get clips recommended to me, and I'm stuck in a rabbit hole for an hour or so. It entrances me, almost hypnotizing me. My brain basically shuts off and I turn into a drone. I watch it without thinking anything. Why is this? What is it about this show that gets it hooked stuck in my brain matter? The show has almost no redeeming qualities. It is boring and uninteresting, and there are better things to immerse yourself into. However, maybe it is exactly because it is so uninteresting that it attracts us so much. It is the ultimate American animated sitcom, with all of the warts that plague that genre. It is the ultimate expression of stagnation and decay, and maybe there is some comfort in that. It is almost insidious in the way that it works. It has embedded itself into our popular culture and is now stuck in there like a snapping turtle, sinking its jaws into something. It is an omnipresent thing that pops up over and over and over again. Never really into the spotlight itself, but always hiding, just outside of viewing range. It lurks in the dark, waiting to strike, and when it does, none of us are safe. Eventually, we will all turn into drones. Oh no.